Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Playing more Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'm here with Brianna.
Hi guys.
So this is episode 4, and with episode 4 becomes the 4th episode. So without further ado, let's get into this video and let's get started. Okay.
The main settlement's not far.
We're back. We're gonna be trying to make them like 20 minutes long. And it doesn't matter if we're in the middle of a level. Brianna.
Yay, baby. I am not changing.
Fine. Do I get like a vehicle? Are all our extras on? Let's check. Yes. Our one extra is on.
What's this one?
Oh, fast build and then pass and interact.
Can we get pass and interact?
Sure, why not? I feel like Jarrah. What is this?
A sinkhole.
We'll
have to use a speeder to get over it.
That's what I was saying. Oh, look at that. We get vehicles now. Just like I just said. You know? Oh. Is that... Whoa. BB on board.
Instead of baby. BB.
Yeah, I know. BB. I know, Brianna. You don't have to explain it. So
are you sure?
I'm sure. Can I get a different vehicle? I don't like her.
I'm Bowie.
Dang it. Ba-na-ba-ba-na-ha. See ya.
Hey.
I'm outie.
Brandon.
I'm outie. See ya.
Can I drive right spear?
No. It would help if you,
Oh, hey, stop. New force field.
Whoa, hey, stop.
To keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me.
Oh,
and if you think you can get past
self-burn.
I'd love to see
or
try.
Was that like he was gonna show a mirror to us?
Or he was gonna show a mirror to us.
Oh, I thought he was gonna just be like thought he was self-burning himself.
You're right. Can I drive?
What was that?
I don't
Hold
know.
On. Somehow.
Bye bye.
Hey, I need you.
Bye bye. I still use you.
So,
BB that down.
I'll see if I can pull down the override.
Careful. Now I don't need you. But don't leave.
Oh, no, no, no. I changed my mind. I don't want to see you try. Stop it.
Oh,
oh my gosh.
Rebuilding.
Aww.
Are they gonna like kill him if we figured it out or something? That sounded like so scared.
Because he doesn't know if you want to, once you get out there, you're gonna beat him up. I'm gonna bypass
him. Does that do anything? Oh. What did I do with that? Ah, yes, cool. Huh? Woo! I got it! I did it!
Let me through.
Just let me drop! Help! Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Come back up! I'll get him. Don't worry. I got this.
Whee! Ice cream!
Ba-da-ba-ba-da! I'm here. Yo! Where you at? I am here. I passed it. Yo, I'm here. I got this. Let's go. We just did 4 minutes of reading. Reading time. Okay. Chapter 3. Niima Outpost. With two eyes. After crashing back down to the planet Jakku and fearing Poe is gone, Finn sets off across the arid desert in search of Civilization 5. Civilization. Sometime later, Rey and BB-8 arrive at Niima Outpost with two eyes to self-scavenge components, not knowing that BB-8 is valued highly by sinister forces, both inside and outside the settlement.
He's still messed up with
okay.
Your reading, like,
it's
two
Niima
words.
With two eyes.
But still, that's not when you messed up.
BB-8
said R is.
No,
the BB-8, R value.
You don't have proof. Show me your proof.
Just rewind.
The BB-8 has valued it. I'll delete it. And the whole clip gone. This isn't even an episode anymore. It's just gone. Okay?
Whatever.
Skip. Don't skip it. Ice cream. Ice cream. We're gonna have ice cream. Look at that bike. I want that. What is she carrying?
A TV. An old TV.
Oh, an old TV. Jeez, that guy's fat. What is he carrying?
What you brought me today is worth... one quarter portion.
Is that like the top bit of a carrot?
I think so. Void.
What about him?
I'll pay for him.
He'll pay for him.
60 portions.
Oh, like a carrot and a pie and tons of stuff. Oh,
actually,
roses.
The droids are not for sale. Come on.
Dang it!
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Fran, be quiet. Why?
Oh, he's taking tons of glasses of water. It's so hot.
Ow!
Jacket, this droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it? It belongs to his master.
The Poe Dameron. Right? He was captured.
He's like, yay!
The first order.
He was captured by the first order. I hope he was captured.
Poe didn't make it.
Shh. So you're with the Resistance?
Ciao.
Obviously.
Go ahead, bro.
Yes, I am. With the Resistance, yeah.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
Come on!
Sombrero? Really?
Isn't that
there's a pirate hat there and a top hat. Mm-hmm. They have no sense of style.
Oh,
okay!
I hate stormtroopers.
Onward! Go away. I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to these guys. Hi-ya! Whoa. Yo. What's the going on here? What's the going ons?
Please,
why? Do you not want me figuring out what's the going ons?
No, I don't want you being an idiot. But that's...
yeah.
Impossible
for you. Stop. I will tell who is the idiote.
Okay, why is he doing this?
Because his back hurts.
He's pretending to be up.
Brianna,
here.
I know. That's why it said X. See? Bam.
I'll find a way through for you.
What the heck are they doing?
Did you see BB-8? He just stuck his head on top of a little thing. Like...
what? I'm not after your camping gear.
That poor guy.
I could press circle on him. He's bouncy. He's bouncy. Your hat is bouncy. Why are we trying to bury you to make a trampoline? A trampoline? I can't see. So,
I'm not jumping out.
I'm not saying that. I was just telling them that you are the one that's played most of these levels. Whoops. I know what I'm doing. Do not be alarmed. For I am me. Look at this. I am doing this. What is this?
You made a crossbow.
I know. Crossbow! Attack! Okay. Oh my gosh! I'm so surprised that they were here. I'm gonna build this over there.
That old Imperial shuttle's in the way.
Right? No, there. Good job. Move. Keep building. Good.
I need to get access to the cockpit.
Bubba Ut. It's Bubba Ut. Probably. Wow. Whoa. We're like blowing everything up. We must be like Superman.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
Very carefully. Actually, I mean, anyone can do it. It's like a matching game.
Over that way.
I'm a kid. Ha! You can't get me now, can you? Mwahaha. Is this like a gun machine? So, Al, listen. About the shield.
Mm-hmm.
I'll rebuild it. Better. What happens? Oh my gosh, were you guys in like a hot tub?
Yeah.
You see the surfboard?
Mm-hmm.
Like, What? Just pooped out a ball and then left it. It's just pooped out a ball and just like, okay. Mm-hmm. Got this.
No, I don't.
I'm coming. Don't worry, I know what I'm supposed to do. If not really. This level. I have played this game. I have beat this game. I got you. Oh, you can't stop this. Pow! Look at that. So, Brianna, is there anything you'd like to say?
You're weird.
Anything else? Like, anything important?
You're weird.
Like, important.
I know, that is important.
You are. Ha! I took them all out. Okay, Finn. Get up. Get up. Finn, please, climb. Thank you. Now that BB-8 has been deadified, he is Mr. Knight. Come on, BB-8. I know you can do it. Look at him. Emerging. Victorious. You're stuck being the guy that pretends he can use a lightsaber.
That is true.
Like, I don't get it. Like, the person with the little bowcaster thing that knows nothing about the Force and stuff kicks his butt with a lightsaber. Like, the person with the bzzz thingies.
Yeah.
But, and then he manages, and then Kylo Ren, the person that is trained, I can only assume, for like years, mm-hmm. and is a master with a lightsaber. And Finn lasts, like, way longer. It should be just like, I got this. Stabbed and he's dead. But Finn's just like, hey, I can do this. And then he survives much longer than anyone else that is way more qualified.
But he still absolutely terribly fails.
He switched to Rey. I'm making an infinity symbol.
I still need you.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You killed me!
I was making an infinity symbol. It was clear where I was going to go. You can see it in Les Sunday.
Anything over your side?
No, you can't come over this side. This is my castle. What's the password? Password. It sucks, I know. I couldn't think of one. I was pressured. They were like, tell us your password or we'll kill you. And I was like, password! And I'm like, okay. And I'm fine now. So, thanks for asking.
Where did you find
me? I just sank in his hands. So I guess I wasn't fine like a second ago. Whoa. I'm like, parkour.
Yes,
I'll find you a way.
I'll find you a way, but not that creepy guy. I don't know why, but he just swallowed a fly. Perhaps he'll die.
And like, it's not an old guy, it's an old lady. In that song.
No, I'm talking about Finn. I said I'll help them, but not you. Because he's good. Did I just like get us a canister here?
Sort of.
Because I blew up something that was 3-3.
Yes, but I got the rest of the 2.
So I got us the canister.
You're just in the right place.
And shot the right thing. With the right.
You shot everything that was able to be shot.
Yeah, but I happened to shoot that. So I got us that in case you can think. Yeah.
Whee! I can, but I won't.
I'm destroying everyone's living. Yay! Destroying people's living is fun. I got this. We've got 5 minutes, and then we're done with the episode, so...
Does
he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8.
No buts. Except for mine.
You are a butt.
Not really, you're lying. You're lying. Can I ride this again? It's a race! Bum ba da 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 bum. Ah! Break it!
Steady there.
I win! What?
I went from the blue thing to the little...
to the... elephant thing.
I went from the elephant thing to the hippo looking.
Elefante. Bop. BB-8's the best, because, like, he has this, which kills clones in one hit, breaks everything in his path, and he goes so fast. Like, look, it's just boom. Oh, you want to die? Bang. It also sucks when you get in the way, though, but let's not pay attention to that. Let's pay attention when that's cool. Bop. Who? Ah, he just tried to attack. What the fresh? It's one of the things I rode just tried to kill me. Brianna, I think I see my brother. He's dead in the sand. What the heck? Who keeps burying droids? It's a droid graveyard. I need some... for this thing, right here. Ooh, look. A mini Kute. Okay, where do we go? Tell me.
I don't know. Who is this? What is this thing?
I don't know, but he's really annoying.
Okay,
what the heck is going on? BB-8, let's figure this out. Would you? Oh, you gotta bring it over here. You brought the big thing to the wrong one. I got it, don't worry. Bump, 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 bump. Whoa! I got this, don't worry. What? Going down. It's uncool. Yay!
Those things have little cute
mustaches. I killed one. Those are the things I love to ride. Oh crap. Whoa.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, bruh, you didn't get. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Synchronization on point.
What?
Let go of me!
Oh, we gotta move!
How to run without me holding my hand?
I hurt my hand! Well, this is all very exciting.
We've got to keep moving. Come on, there's a quick jumper at the other side of the spaceport.
Because Brandon's being mean.
Okay, so we're ending the episode here. If you liked it, leave a like. subscribe, hit the little bubble that's about to appear in 5 seconds, and once you click the bubble, be sure that once you get there to hit the subscribe button. You know, it's a red button. It's really cool. So if you liked the episode, leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye-bye.
Bye. This is Lego Star Wars.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.